Hello boys and girls, a short video about the differences between the Exped Thunder backpack and the Exped Backcountry backpack. Here on the left side I've got the Exped Thunder 70 liter backpack, and on the right side I've got a Exped Backcountry 45 liter version. So the Backcountry bag is the older version of the Exped bag, and it is more or less completely waterproof, but the bigger one and newer one, the Exped Thunder, is not as much waterproof as the Backcountry is. So let's have a look outside the main differences here. Or show you first what's the same. The backpack got a lid, it's the brain, they call it, and on the, sorry for the shadow, and on the backcountry the lid is sewn directly to the backpack, so it's not floating, you cannot adjust it in high, whilst on the Thunder it is a free floating one, and you have three straps and you can move it up or down as you need it for your loads. So then the suspension, you have the nice padding of the shoulder straps, and you have on the Backcountry hip belt, but the Backcountry had no pouches on the hip belt, whilst the Thunder have on each side one big pocket, and the hip belt is a little bit bigger on the Thunder system. Okay, the back side here on the Backcountry, you've got this foam, and it sits more or less even on your back, and it's a little bit sweaty, whilst in comparison the Thunder has the T-Rex frame with the padding only on the shoulder parts and down on your hip part, so there is a lot more air moving, and that's better ventilation and not as sweaty. Also on the Thunder you've got load lifter straps where you can adjust the angle of the back to your shoulders and to you, and the Backcountry does not have this. Load lifter straps, you've got one big handle and one big pocket on the Backcountry one, and it's the same with the Thunder. We've got one carrying loop and one big pocket in the brain here. So that's the differences here. On the hip belt also you pull the straps from the outside to tighten up the fit, and on the Backcountry you pull it from the center closure. That's the difference here. You have sternum straps of course on both models, so that's the main differences here. And on the outside also a little different. Same on the side, you have the compression straps with the fast hooks, that's the same. You've got one large zipper on each side to go inside the main pocket, so you can use it as a side loader and also as a panel loader, both of these nice backpacks. But the Backcountry has no pockets outside, and the sander has these pockets, stretchy material pockets on the side as well as on the back side. The Backcountry has no pockets, a daisy chain of course, and here you see the sander. It has the same daisy chain, but it has a very big, nice stretch material pocket. So that's the features of the sander. Pocket here also, and you also found the compression straps underneath the pocket. You have the zipper here on the side, and it's the same on the Backcountry. But I would like to show you, the Backcountry has these waterproof zippers, and the sander has the just normal zipper. It's not the waterproof as the Backcountry. Okay, so outside these are the main differences. Also on the lid is a little difference, because the sander has a normal drawer closure entrance here, while the Backcountry has a watertight or water resistant roll-up closure here on the top. Okay. Both of the backpacks have a little pocket inside the lid, and that's the same with the sander. You've got a little pocket inside the lid. So which one is nicer? I don't know. Really nice with the Backcountry is that it's more waterproof. You don't have to keep too much attention about the water and the rain and the weather. It also comes from 35 liters, 45 liters, 55 liters, and I think also a 65 liters version, the Backcountry, whilst the sanders comes only in a 50 and a 70 liter version. Is not as waterproof as the Backcountry, but it has this light, nice pockets outside that I really prefer, and also it got the pockets on the hip belt, and that's the features that's miss on the Backcountry. So I hope that helps, and see you soon. Bye.